gentlemen of Coventry, welcome to the Alan Higgs Centre and welcome to Godiva's Battleground 12. We've got a fantastic evening of action lined up for you today with 14 fights taking place. We've got an interval, we've got a raffle, so we've got some really cool and exciting things, but mainly we've got your friends and family taking part in potentially for some of them a once in a lifetime opportunity. So I want to hear you loud all night. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? Ladies and gentlemen, I said, are you ready? Okay then. Well, it's time to bring out the first fighter of the evening. Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner, John Wallace. His opponent, fighting out of the blue corner, the Blur, Kellen started. I'd like to inform you that each fight this evening will consist of 3 2-minute rounds. Coventry, let me hear you scream!
Stop! pussycat on my lap, push it back and go to town down. Putting rap on my back and I'm black and stuff.
close to me. I get a clutch, and if you get too close to me, I'm at the top where I'm supposed to be. Jumping in the gang, niggas act like they coaching me. 400 rats ain't shit.
Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for both fighters. It's always the hardest spot going out first. And I think we'll all agree that that was an absolute war. Both fighters swinging for the fences. But we have a decision from the judges, and that decision is unanimous. Your winner, fighting out of the blue corner, the Blur, Kellen Burr.